Have you seen my wife, Margaret? I'm sure some...
Yes, I've seen her.
Speak, where is...
Hanakin Hare is holding her...
How do you know that?
It makes no odds. Just listen to me.
What, you whoreson? Tell...
Bluster all you want, but if you ever want to see Margaret again, you...
Where is she?
Yeah, you scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours.
I, Nicholas Angel, do hereby confess...
What? You must...
Have you no honor at all?
Justice. What's all this about?
Merciful justice.
I take it there's no other?
None.
There.
There's an old mine gallery, a little to the south of here.
I certainly hope.
So, have you...
It's done. He signed it.
Voluntarily?
Yes. More or less.
Well, I'm glad it's been done with...
And what now? Will you take...
We'll go together. I need you to bear witness. I've been gone for years, and I'm not sure they'll take...
Well, I hope they do believe you. Otherwise...
Don't worry. We'll wait until morning and then set off.
Right.
Thank you.
Panikin Hare, I never expected to see you again.
It was the will of God that I returned.
You realize that Sir Henry of Lipa has never repealed his sentence against you. I'm duty-bound to arrest you and turn you over to the provincial court.
Perhaps. But will you read this first? Henry here is my witness that your master huntsman, Nicholas, signed it himself. This ought to change their minds.
It might. I'm sorry, Hannikin. I always trusted you. But your guilt seemed irrefutable. Nicholas was very thorough. Well, there's no doubting his own confession. Captain.
Yes, sir.
Have the Master Huntsman arrested.
That won't be necessary. I don't think they'll find him.
I understand. So, what's to be done with you now? Poaching? And kidnapping the Master Huntsman's wife. You see my difficulty.
I know. I can't stay here. It's enough to know my name is cleared.
I'll have a letter drawn up to recommend you to the service of Sir Vincent at Velish Castle.
Thank you, sir.
But if Nicholas has vanished and we're sending you to Velish, then who's going to be my master hunter here?
There's one obvious candidate. Henry here. Help me bring Nicholas to justice. And he's no disgrace as a hunter.
Really? Well, what of it, young man?
It would be an honor, sir.
Good, good. Then I hereby name you Master Huntsman at Taumburg Castle. My Chamberlain will tell you more about your new responsibilities. Good luck to you, Hannikin.
Thank you, Henry. I could never have managed it without you. God willing, we will meet again one day.
What about the miller? Has he...
Well, at least you have a bit of respect.
What's the trouble, my lord?
They didn't come. Not a one. What's the meaning of this? Well, now you won't even have to race. You've won, Henry. Inform Zora that I'll buy my horses from Neuhof.
She won't disappoint you, sir.
I hope not, Henry. I truly hope not.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you. I'll pass your message on to her.
Welcome, Henry.
God save.
How did you enjoy the...
If you only knew how...
But there was no need.
And of others as well.
God be with you.
You there! Stop!
Surrender!
It's you! You crippled someone! Well, you won't forget this in a hurry.
Are you pulling my pizzle?
That's how you...
Oh, well.
You've paid...
Have you seen my wife, Margaret?
Yes.
Well, speak.
Hanakin.
How do you know that? What? You.
You're bluffed.
Where is she?
Yeah, you.
What?
Sign it if you cherish Margaret's life.
Hare's bluffing. He'd.
I wouldn't be so sure.
So, I have your word of.
I swear it. Neither Hare nor I.
There.
There's an old mine.
I certainly hope.
What the?
Who's there? You! Stop right where you are! I've got you, you bastard. Well, you won't forget.
Just my luck. Look, I can't tell you anymore. The fate...
Well, I thought... That is... I had no idea. God be with you.
How are the Talmberg?
Thank you. I welcome you all to the horse race, where the best steeds and riders in the land will compete to see who's fastest. Fate and fortune won't decide the winner here. Wits will bring victory. But I won't hold things up any longer. Competitors, prepare yourselves. Ready, steady, go!
Yeah! Yeah.
Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Let's go. Go, go, go.
Let's go!
And here's our champion. A very impressive ride, Henry. Truly. And on a horse from Neuhof. It seems I'll have to reconsider where I get my horses from.
Are you going to buy from Zora, then?
I'd be insane not to. You've proven to me the exceptional nature of her horses. Please send her the news with my greetings.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you. I'll pass your message on to her.
Yeah.
Good day to you.
How's trade?
Nothing we can.
Yeah.
Good afternoon.
That race, it was quite something.
So the race is over? Tell me, please, how did it go?
Not good. Terrible. Atrocious, really. Zora, prepare for the worst.
Mother of God, what am I to do?
Alas, you'll need to begin anew. Because Sir Divish wants to buy your horses.
Why, I ought to wring your neck, you rat! That's not the kind of joke.
Congratulations, Zora.
Thank you, lad. But how can I ever pay you back? Wait, I've got it.
You'll get the best saddle to be had in the whole province. Smil had it made in Kuttenberg.
Great. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's you I owe thanks to, lad. Good luck, then. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Good man.
You again?
Ah.
I suppose you want to challenge...
Yes.
Wait a while.
I'm all ears.
You can't duel with someone just like that. There has to be a reason.
But I thought knights fight for their honour. Don't they?
I suppose so. Only I'm not a knight.
Like what?
No doubt you carry some coin on your travels, don't you?
I do.
So you can bet that then. Let's do it.
Wait, well, what about me? What do I get if I win?
I'm giving you a chance to fight for honour. That's a value.
Wonderful.
Ah! Topici!
I had saved for my travels. Oh well, at least things will be more adventurous now.
How's trade?
Nothing weak.
Yeah.
I hear you're able to...
Certainly.
I want to achieve...
You can't become a...
Well...
So?
It's done.
Voluntarily?
Yes.
Well...
What now?
We'll go together.
Well, I hope they...
Don't worry. Are you ready to go?
It would be an honor, sir.
Good, good. Good luck to you, Hannigan. Have you looked into that matter of the boundary dispute?
I have, sir. And it seems Straka is probably in the right. Mm. I don't care much for Straka myself, sir. But in this case, I think it would be best if you took his side.
I'll think it over. Anything else?
We'll have to clear the northern tip of the woods. But first, I'll have to go and inspect it.
Very well. Once you've done that, come to me and we'll discuss the matter.
Yes, sir. I'm glad to see you.
God save, Master Chamberlain. Here I am.
So I see. And what do you want from me?
I'm the new Master Huntsman. I was told to report to you.
Aha, yes, yes. Well, I won't keep you. You're to supply the castle kitchen with game and protect the woods.
No, I expect not.
Right away. Sir Divish is planning to hold a...
All right, I'll get going right...
By the way, the Master Huntsman should get a hunting bow and appropriate livery. You'll find it, which is also yours for as long as you...
I see.
Yes, yes. Nothing but good... Good luck, then.
What are you doing here?
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
My God, what happened to you? You look like you've been assaulted.
I brought that game.
Good, good. Here's your reward. I have another job for you. Sir Divish wants venison goulash. Can you take care of that?
Certainly.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing here? Clear off quick or I'll throw you out. Lost something here? You've no business here. Clear off. Can I do anything? My God, what happened to you?
I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. Before you go, one more thing. Lady Stephanie has expressed a desire for deer kidneys in cream sauce. Take care of it.
With pleasure.
God be with you.
Thank you. Maybe you should have done that a long time ago.
You're right there.
What are you staring at? The baths are for paying guests.
Well,
not idlers with nothing better to do.
What's going on out there?
What are you gaping at? Have you paid? No? Then get along.
What is it you want here?
Thank you.